The building in front of us is the Museum of the History of the Assumption Church. It was erected in the 1830s at the expense of Ivan Afanasyevich Mikhlyaev, a Kazan merchant. Currently, the church building hosts an exposition telling about the history of Orthodoxy on the territory of the Volga region. If you turn right, you will get to the northern mausoleum. If you turn left, you will see the cathedral mosque. From there, you can turn right in the direction of the memorial sign with the world's largest printed Quran. Turning left, you can reach the eastern mausoleum, craft workshops, and the healer's house.